If we scream, we die. Let's go. If you stare into the abyss long enough, the abyss stares back at you. Hello, officers. How can I help you today? We've got, I don't know what that is. We've got a bloody hammer situation. I'm not exactly sure what that is. It might be a body part. That was close. So many bodies. Oh, damn. So many more bodies. Find the missing people before it's too late. Okay. Find the missing people. Let's go. I thought that was a fucking Komodo dragon or something. Not a murder of crows. If I was a missing person, where would I be? Do you think they're gonna be out in the open? Or do you think we have to go in and like explore something? What is this? We got somebody. The dead don't make noise. Okay. I don't think there's gonna be anybody else in the same area. But I kinda wanna look around. All right, shall we press on? There's a house up here. I'm sorry, a shack. Nobody's in here. I don't really know where to go. There's a car. Maybe there's a dead body in the car. Let's check it out.
Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise.
Evacuate the forest before sunrise. We gotta find the rest of these bodies. We have to find the rest of these bodies in the darkness. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? How are we supposed to find? Guys. Guys. I'm looking for dead bodies. I'm looking for missing people. You are dead? Try to be quieter in the woods at night. Every sound you make brings you one step closer to death. Okay. Okay. Less. Okay. Less. All right. Okay. Oh, it was Nietzsche. Okay. All right, here we go. Our murder grows. I'm on it. Our first guy. He's in a different spot. Here's another one. Didn't happen this time. Found a house.
Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise. Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise.
are so lost. Murdered? Okay.